Hey, Energy, just wanted to check in about our solar-powered classroom. Things are rolling along here. We've been in school about 5 weeks, and we've had 5 weeks of solar-powered classroom. We're able to run everything we want to off of our solar electricity. On days like today when it's cloudy, we kind of don't charge our computers, and we still have plenty of electricity, but we want to make sure in case we have several rainy days in a row that we still have some in our batteries. We've had some surprises, like our printer. We found out it uses enough electricity, almost a kilowatt, that when we're using it, it makes our lights flicker and can make our battery voltage go down really quick. The kids have really enjoyed seeing all the meters, seeing how much electricity we're making, how much we're using, and they love seeing when it shoots up really quick or goes down really quick. And we kind of go around the classroom to see what things are still turned on and if we can need to turn off more stuff so that we're using less electricity. We're excited to keep learning throughout the year, and we'll try to keep you guys updated on how our solar classroom is working.